हेलो एवरीवन, आई सीमा, फैकल्टी ऑफ एचआई डिपार्टमेंट फ्रॉम अष्टवक्रा इंस्टीट्यूट रिहैबिलिटेशन साइंसेज एंड रिसर्च. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिलीवर अ लेक्चर ऑन इंक्लूसिव एजुकेशन अंडर एसएससे. इंट्रोडक्शन. टू अचीव द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ सर्व शिक्षा अभियान एंड टू प्रोवाइड यूनिवर्सलाइज एलिमेंट्री एजुकेशन, इट इज इम्पेरेटिव टू प्रोवाइड सस्टेनेबल क्वालिटी एजुकेशन टू चाइल्ड विथ स्पेशल नीड. In this endeavor, the three important abstracts are access, involvement, and retardation of all children with special need in 6 to 14 years of age. The 86th amendment in the Constitution has further strengthened the commitment by making free and compulsory education a fundamental right of all children in the age group of 6 to 14 years. Throughout inclusive education, of new article 21.a in the part 3rd of the constitution, thus making education of children with special need an integral part of Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan. Inclusive education, inclusive schooling is often thought of as the inclusion of student with disability regardless of ability into the same school and classroom with peers who are not considered to have disabilities. Inclusive schooling, however, extends disabilities by beyond mere physical proximity to providing students and adults to support required to belong and achieve in the classroom. School communities, inclusion is a both process for outcomes of understanding, acceptance and valuing of differences among today at school children and youth. It is a potentially both a process and outcome of achieving social justice quality of our society. Defining inclusive education. All children in school learning together. Schools are for everyone. Appropriate support services. No discrimination. Valuing diversity. Advantage of inclusive education. Promote diversity and acceptance. Allow opportunity for all students to learn together. Students with disability are considered equal. All in school become aware that disabled children are like other children. Philosophy of inclusion. Children that learn together, learn to live together. Needs of inclusion. Preparing school, trained and equipped teachers, involving community, peers to support, barrier-free access. Benefits of inclusion. For children, all children are unreached, promote positive attitude. Benefits for inclusion for general teacher, professional skills are developed, change agent, establish rapport with all children. Peer sanitization, view each child as an opportunity to grow. Benefits of inclusion for parents, aware the rights, become aware the services available. Become better equipped to deal with their child. Benefits for inclusion, children with disability. Prepare them independent living, increasing self-confidence and self-esteem. SSA policy on inclusive education. Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan is response to the demand for quality basic education all over the country to all children with special need. Children with special need in the age group of 6 to 14 years, irrespective of any diversity, that is kind category and degree of disability. The zero rejection policy, which means that no child having special need should be deprived of the rights of education, is the basic of education. The following provisions and the interventions have been suggested under Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan. Community awareness, necessary infrastructure for planning as management, early detection and identification, functional and formal assessment, educational placement, preparation of individualized education plan, provision of aids and appliances, teacher training, resource support, strengthening of special school, special focus on girls with special need. So, I hope you understand the topic of Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan. Thank you very much.